Right. So how's it going, guys, and welcome back to the official 2015 DLC downloading simulator of GTA 5. I'm having so much fun so far with the downloading simulator, guys. I mean, what can I say? Been waiting here for like 15 minutes now, and you guys want to read the stream. So you're going to be seeing me download it here for a second because you guys were demanding it so much in the chat. I'm going to jump into a call here with Ted right now as well. And then as soon as it's downloaded, you guys will see me playing it live, buying a bunch of stuff. And stuff like that. So if you are watching this back as a video, you can just skip a little bit forward. I may leave a little annotation in the top left hand corner, or some timestamps down in the description where you can also skip forward as well. And we have 5 minutes left, guys. Hashtag hype in the chat. I want to see you guys in the chat right now with hashtag hype. Let me know how it's going, and let's go ahead and get into the call with Ted here real quick. So like crazy Basil, how's it going? We are live.
Shut the fuck. Who's Basil, man? Who's mate? You know what? Your name's fucking Cornelius Lotherington.
Guys, he's gonna be a bit boring at the moment, man. What can I say? Everyone's like,
fine. That's because you're a boring guy,
man. I mean, what can we do with this downloading simulator, man? Ted, how are you enjoying the downloading simulator? Is it doing justice
it's
so far?
Absolutely amazing, love. I just love looking at my screen all day.
Let me just quickly listen back to this now.
Love it. How it's going, and let's go ahead. Yo, someone hit up a Rockstar dev and tell them to get in here and explain what the hell is going on.
We're actually going to be sitting here for like 5 minutes, mate.
Blood, I got like fucking 1.3k views live. These guys want to see some DLC action, but. Yo, I've got an exam soon.
There's a lot of buts. Too bad for you, mate.
I got an exam in like, I'm going to leave home in like an hour or some shit like that.
But to be honest, guys,
I'm going to have DLC streams and videos all day long. So if you guys want to see all that shit, all you need to do is subscribe. That's all you really need to do, isn't it, Deccan? That's all they really need to do.
Just straight subscribe,
to get
mate.
Far in life.
Yep.
Just the flick of the wrist.
Flick of that wrist, boy. Get flicking it.
Just slip flicking onto it, your fucking mouse and subscribe. Oh shit, we are close to the download. 70 minutes remaining.
70 minutes?
Yeah.
Mine's 5.9 gig downloaded.
Don't chat shit. Should I restart my shit?
I don't know. I just downloaded it and it's going quick for me.
Why isn't it going quick for me? I have fucking fiber optic. Oh, wait. It's speeding up. It's going down by like a minute, a second. Come on. Please. All right. In case anyone's wondering, I really speed the internet, which is how I can live stream in HD and shit like that. But
I think we're in soon this right works. How's it going, Maxwell, in the chat? We have Bloody Stunting. Who else do we have? Superzone. I want to see a hashtag hype in the chat, guys. I want to see a hashtag hype in the chat.
Dynamic said he wants to see hashtag hype.
Right now, guys. Be sure to leave a like if you are just tuning in right now. Punch that freaking like button. Smash your head against the wall, as Teddy would say. Then smash your head against the keyboard to ensure that you hit that like button correctly.
Any damages sustained in this very process are not liable upon the content creators of the YouTube channel that you are watching.
Let me just quickly change the music here because it's been playing back. Let me put on a different kind of...
I forgot to play music, you know.
Put on a different music playlist
here. I'm about
to
play some copyrighted music and get my YouTube channel.
You know, I've had like 1 hour sleep and I'm going to have like 1 hour sleep for the rest of the day.
Good.
So GG on my part, mate.
I'm happy for you, mate.
I don't think you are, mate.
Nah, I'm fully happy for you.
I don't think you are.
But you're not the one with the exam. So
6 minutes left. How did he go up to 6 minutes?
That's what I'm saying.
Guys, you wanted it. You'll get... This is what you get.
I'm probably going to, you know what, my video is probably going to go up before yours. I mean, my download's going to finish before yours. Let's hope.
Let's not hope, mate.
Guys, let's know in the chat.
Let's not hope.
Are you Team
mine
Ted?
Mine will download before
Dynamic?
Yours. Mine will
Are you
download.
Team Ted?
Nope.
Or Team Cornelius nope. Slotherington Dynamic?
Mine will download. Here's some music anyway, guys. We've got some nice music going on now. How's it going, Kevin Brandt in the chat?
Yes, boys, we are almost at 5 gig. This is taking the piss.
What you at, Basil? 5 gig.
Fucking mums, Basil. almost at 5 gig. What are you on?
I'm at 6 nearly.
You know what? You can stay right where...
GG!
You can stay right where you are, mate.
GG! Someone said you have 30 minutes. You know, like that.
Huh? Oh, I just clicked off. I went to game alert. Yo, you're right, you know. You are on.
It's the song.
Why is yours happening faster than mine when I have faster internet,
you
clearly?
Listen, you don't have faster internet. That's
you know what?
Why.
You started downloading before me. Yeah, nope. You pulled the snake. Yep.
Yeah, my Skype... Oh, God damn it.
Skype froze.
It's that freaking no command shit again.
But I'm happy for you, mate.
I don't know, man. It always happens. Guys, it is getting closer. We're at 6 gigabytes now. 591 kilobytes left to go, guys. Hashtag hype. 500. I want. You know what? In fact, I want you guys to count down, right? When you see this going down to the very last kilobyte, I want you guys to start counting it down in the chat. You better be there.
Dude, you best be taking
down
the piss, Declan, because mine.
Why is it going up and down? This shit trolling me out my ass. What the?
That's what I'm saying, man. Like the Rockstar cloud servers that we're downloading from.
You know what's funny, right? We downloaded the DLC and it won't even work. Like, we'll go on and you won't be able to connect. 6 gigabytes. 591 seconds left, hopefully. 1 gigabyte a second. We're doing this at a time, guys. 1 kilobyte, sorry. Tries to be ads rules.
Someone in the chat site, I hate British baggers, so you know the way out, mate. On your bike, faggot.
Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go toilet real quick.
Yo, oh, has anyone in the chat pulled an all-nighter just for this DLC?
Guys, we're gonna be buying. What's the first thing you're gonna buy, Ted?
Your mother.
I'm gonna buy you Grandad.
I don't know, you know. What are you gonna get first? I'm probably gonna go for a juicy.
I'm gonna check first if there's any apartments. If there's new apartments, first thing I'm buying. Then Pegasi Osiris, and then the wind. So I need. Guys, listen to this, right, Ted?
Osiris is 2 million.
Explain this, guys. Right, listen to this. The Golden Luxor. I want you to prepare yourselves down in the chat, guys, because you're gonna shit a brick. The Golden Luxor costs $10 million, Ted.
How much is the normal one?
$10 million for the Golden Luxor. Now,
fuck that, unless it comes with, like, the fucking
that's gonna have, like, two. No one's gonna buy that shit. There's gonna be, like, two people who buy that.
So unless you can drop a nuke from that shitty little plane, I'm not buying it.
That's what I'm saying. It's just a golden wrap, dude. Like, who's gonna buy a gold? Nobody even uses the Luxor.
That's true, you know. It's probably, like, the most fucking unused. The Miljet is nice because you can have like 16 players in it, to be honest.
But come on, man, like, they should have given us a golden freaking Hydra or something.
Yeah, everyone, I see a lot of YouTubers complaining that the download is taking ages.
We got really no other choice, man. We can't do anything about it. Guys, you're going to be sitting here for a few minutes. It's the only thing, it's what we have to deal with. Remember, this is what you guys wanted. I wanted to wait because it publishes back as a video. And yep. That's the problem with this. But like I said at the start, you know, just forward it, go forward in time on the stream.
Yeah, forward in time,
and then
yo.
You will see gameplay of everything. That is the best thing I can
right,
say.
Right, we are
someone
nearing
said
$10 million.
Yeah, Josh Neal, $10 million freaking.
Someone
dollars.
Said it's not available for PS3. That is fucked up, guys. We need to make a point. All consoles should be fair. Like PS4, I think, got it later after Xbox One and Xbox 360. We need to make a point right now to Rockstar Games that all consoles in the gaming community are the same, and we all want the DLC at the same time. If you guys agree with me, punch that fucking like button, whether you're watching my stream or Declan's. Also, the PC as well. We should literally all get DLC at the same time, and it shouldn't take this long to download. Literally, this is the longest. You know what? I don't think it's as long as the highest download. That was literally so excruciatingly painful just to sit there, watch as my stream stood by, you know, thinking, when's this guy gonna start? But I started this stream simply due to the fact that a lot of people were waiting, and I'm not gonna let, you know, just make people wait because DLC is not working. So it's gonna be a madness. Come on, mate, let me get into the game.
It's still saying 6 minutes, you know.
I ain't got time for this shit, man.
Listen, man, we're gonna be sitting here for 10 minutes. We have to chill, guys. We can't do anything. Why is it 6 gigabyte? Can someone explain why this shit is 6 gigabyte?
Why is this shit 6 gigabyte? If anyone can explain that,
listen, if it's just a few cars, why is it 6 gigabyte, bro?
Fuck knows. That's true, you know, unless we get in a big ass casino.
I want a freaking casino. I want apartments. I know we're not going to be seeing the casino, but, you know.
Finally, just went to 5 gigs. This shit better speed up.
I'll quickly listen back to the stream just for a sec here. Make sure everything is perfect. You guys will hear it play back. I'll slightly just turn it down real quick. Bam, bam. You guys will hear it play back for a sec. Someone explain why this shit is 6 gigabyte.
Why is this shit 6 gigabyte?
Right, so 1, 2, 3.
Listen, if it's just a few cars,
why is it 6 gigabyte, bro? Oh, let's try playing. No, I don't want to start it.
Unless we get in a big ass casino.
I want a freaking casino.
Alright, here we go. Let's get this back on the go. Just had to quickly test a few things there, guys. I'm listening back again just to make sure audio is fine and synced with the game. I'm back. Parked out for a sec, mate. Ted, how'd you got a Siggy butt brain?
Siggy.
Yo, should we get some Would You Rathers going, Ted?
A what? Would You Rather? Hold on.
What's my download list gone?
Guys, ask us Would You Rathers in the chat since...
Since we're waiting, let's make this a little bit more entertaining. Would You Rathers, any questions in the chat? Come on, right now, guys.
Alright, we are close to it being downloaded. How close are you from it being downloaded?
It is literally at 6.1 gigabytes, so I need 491, pretty much.
Oh, like, you know,
hit or miss. Where you at?
5.
The countdown begins with the last 100 kilobytes in the chat. Remember that. That's when the countdown begins. What's gonna happen if I download it before you? Do you want me to pop out the call while you wait, or?
You can go fucking.
I'll be sitting here screaming at your mate with the new.
No, you can fall down your stairs, mate. If that happens, you can wake up tomorrow, crawl out your bed, and fall down your stairs.
How's it go? Would you rather have mansions or casino? Casino, man. Come on. How much money do you have? I just bought a Megalodon on PS4, and I bought a Megalodon on PC as well.
Yo, I've only got like 5 people added on PS4.
Would you rather commit? Oh, I didn't even know what I was about to say there.
I'm starting you guys.
Some of you guys are crazy Would You Rathers, you know.
What? Oh shit, I accidentally paused it. Shit. Yo, I think that's what fucked mine up, you know. I accidentally pressed pause like
Teddy, someone said, would you rather kill Teddy or Mia Khalifa?
Oh shit, it sped up! Yo, it's speeding up!
By how much?
I paused it and then I played it and it went from saying 50 minutes left to 6 minutes left.
Mine's been on 6 minutes for the past freaking 10 minutes.
Alright, come on. It's speeding up. It's going a lot faster. Yes, boys. That's what I'm talking about.
Any more Would You Rathers? Let's have a look. Had you got any?
Would you rather get dropkicked by a constipated bear or get called a racist for your whole life or some shit?
I'd rather get dropkicked by a constipated bear, mate. You'd be labeled as a racist. Would you rather get GTA 6 or San Andreas 2? Wouldn't even count as GTA 6, really. Come on. San Andreas 2, though, yeah, I guess. I mean, San Andreas was madness. That was the best GTA ever created, that was.
All you had to do was follow the train, CJ. You know, Declan actually looks like Big Smoke in real life, in case you guys were wondering what the kid looks like. Met him. He's a beefy cunt. We went drive-thru, Declan was like 2 apple pies, 2 fucking Big Macs, 3 fries, and you ordered donuts as well, didn't you?
Where's the Would You Rathers at, man? Would you rather be rich for the rest of your life or live forever? Be rich for the rest of my life? I want to live forever, yeah. It depends, right? Like, if everyone around you live forever as well, because living That's forever true. Would mean that you'd have to watch everyone you love around you die. Forget that shit. I'd rather die, mate, than watch everyone around me die.
What if you could make, like, one other person immortal with you?
Ted, this is a good one for you, mate. Would you rather get punched by Obama or Bush?
I ain't letting Bush touch me. Bush is not touching me, mate.
Would you rather have penis-sized nipples or nipple-sized penis? That's a fucking crazy question, mate.
I got a question for you. Can jet fuel melt steel beams?
I don't know, mate.
Nope. I'm just waving my finger.
People asking the most silliest questions in the chat.
Right, someone asked a mad question. They said, too dynamic. Is it true that your nan crashed a mobility scooter into a parked car?
That was you, mate.
That was your nan?
No, it was you, mate.
Guys, she legit, say here's a parked car, right? She goes to the mobility scooter at 5 miles per hour, crashes, falls off the mobility scooter and breaks her leg.
I remember when your nan was racing in a Zimmer frame, bro. What are you about? Dragging that shit, mate.
On recall.
How's it going, Narrow HQ in the chat? Thank you for tuning in today.
Why is this slowing down?
Should we get a like spike on the go soon?
Should we get a like spike on the go? Oh, we haven't even gotten
to the game. Should we get one on the go right now?
Give me a second, I'm going to pause it and play it. Hopefully that will...
Play it.
Play this shit, but play it.
Where are we away now? We are nearly 400, I believe, away. Come on, dude. We're getting closer, guys.
This is
about 10 minutes roughly it should be, I think. 169, Ted. 6.169 out of 6.59.
Rome said his shit's done downloading.
Is it?
The fuck?
You just gotta chill, man. You gotta. Because we downloaded it pretty late, man. That's a problem.
No, we didn't.
We did.
So it was out for a while.
Well, I think like everybody else got it a few minutes earlier, innit?
No.
Raunchy's connection's shit as well. I don't know, how did he get that downloaded?
Oh no, yeah, he must be closer to the freaking download center. You sent me a video, so once.
I was going to game at Apple, Morgan Freeman. My name is Morgan Freeman.
Son
the Osiris is 900k, it's not a too bad price, I guess.
I thought it was 2 million, someone told me it's 2 million.
Someone saying 900k. Someone saying your stream, hold on. If you can't see stream, refresh. Probably then you chat there because I don't want to see it.
Yo, blood, play this shit, blood.
Guys, leave a like if you are just tuning in now. One like equals one prayer to try and speed this thickening process up.
Yo, this is taking the piss.
Yo, Dom's calling.
Is he?
Well, I'm getting a command error, but let's answer it.
Yep.
Is that live? One second, let me just sign out.
Is that live?
One sec, guys. We are having... Let's go ahead and bring that back up. What song is this, dude? Get rid of that fucking annoying noise that was going on. Getting closer, guys. I'm getting more hyped and hyped as it gets closer and closer, dude. Right, here we go. We're back. Yo, Dom. Did I answer the call, mate, and not speak, mm-hmm. Ted?
Dom, that's no, GG, Dom mate. The call, but he didn't speak.
That's GG, that is. GG, Dom.
GG, Dom.
Dom. Yo, Dom, we're live right now, me and Taylor.
You sound like a croaky little frog, mate.
Guys, I'm loving the download simulator right now. Ted, how are you liking it, man?
This is fucked up, man.
It's awesome. I'm having so much fun. Just sitting at paint dry on my screen. It's so much fun.
Fuck's sake.
Someone made a fair point, you know. It takes so long because you're streaming. Fair point.
Nah, man. It can't be that. I've downloaded multiple things while streaming. I could watch Netflix now and fucking download Black Ops 3 beta and freaking GTA 5 at the same time and only be this slow. Yeah, I'm looking at people on Twitter and they're like, there's 3 hours left and shit. Yo, Dom.
Hey, hi.
What are you saying?
Hi guys.
I thought you passed away, man. I haven't spoke to you in like a week.
People are saying the quality is bad. Just put it in. Freaking... I mean, if the stream's in 1080p, dude. Put it in 1080p. Like I'm watching it right now in 360p, and it looks perfectly fine on my screen.
What's going on, guys?
Yo, Dom. What are you? Are you streaming?
I'm gonna stream on Twitch. Yeah.
Get it going now, mate. We're about. We nearly downloaded me and Tedda.
Well, you guys.
People was you, I guess. Pounding us to stream though.
What's going on, guys? Let me go. But I want to do videos, though. Dude, so many people boss us right now.
Yo, what is there to blame? Like,
how's it going, Joe Balanos in chat? Thank you for tuning in, Steven. What are you doing, mate?
Oh, you're streaming?
Me and Ted are both streaming.
I didn't know that.
You said that, mate.
Hi. I
didn't even know that.
The apologies to the stream. Hi.
Fuck.
Let me tune in. What do you guys bought so far?
We haven't bought anything. We're waiting for it to download, mate.
Downloading.
What?
So we're playing the download simulator.
Oh my god.
People were hounding us, bro. Really people wanted to see. People wanted to see. They just watch us let it download,
like,
man.
What the fuck are you doing?
Are you doing?
I don't know why people want to see it download, but you know.
That is true. You can tell people you're downloading. They like start to see.
People
anyway.
Have been awake for hours. They need some form of entertainment.
Let me tune into these streams. I just woke up.
Someone said turn the chat volume up on who? Me or Dom and Ted? Which one? I don't know which one you're on about, guys.
Well, this is ridiculous, man. It's making me question whether I should have started or not. Normally I wait for this shit to download, and I just walk up my
head. It's been 20 minutes, it hasn't even downloaded yet.
Alba. Mm-hmm.
Ted's gonna start growing a beard. Am I? Man soon. Yeah.
I don't want one, man.
You don't want a beard?
Nah.
Testing a bearded
too much
man.
Hassle.
Let me sit back to my stuff here real quick. Make sure everything's good audio-wise.
But it is true. I just keep.
So like I said, guys, I'm just about. One sec, guys. Alright, I'm gonna turn everybody up now. Everyone, I just wanted to make sure everything was good. Alright. So, guys, let me just quickly explain what's gonna be happening. Once again, I'm gonna need you guys watching it back as a video to skip forward because we are 20 minutes into the stream and it's still downloading. But there was a huge demand for people to see us download it and stream, so we started it. So just want you guys to bear that in mind again, just so you guys know. So let me just go back into the thing real quick. I'm gonna turn all of us up. Hopefully you should be able to hear everything and the music fine. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit as well, and I'll turn myself up a bit more now. Turn that up a bit to about there. Put that up to about there. I'll check back
people
again.
Asking,
into
is it out on PC yet?
Nope. As far as I know, no. Which is, I wanted to do it on PC as well, dude.
Really?
I wanted to do it on PC. I mean, that's what the plan was.
Yeah. You
just easier to set up and stuff.
You need to sync up shit and stuff like that.
Mm. Let me know how audio is now, guys. Is it fine now? Is it better? Is everything louder?
Guys, I think it's slow because of racism. Isn't your shit downloaded yet, Declan?
Nope, it's like three. I don't even know what it is away now, dude. I'm scared.
It's not downloaded. You were on 5. You were on 6 gig.
I'm on 6.285. What are you on?
5.5 now. Fuck you, too, Dynamic.
I swear this shit goes backwards, dude.
Yo. Mate, it's going up by like 1 megabyte every second, which is so bad.
It's like we have to wait like... it's like 1 megabyte, not kilobyte, 1 megabyte a second. I was saying kilobytes, you know.
Yeah, I'm like chatting in both chats right now.
No, it feels like kilobytes, to be honest.
It really does, dude. Someone said
maybe
you guys are still quiet.
This shit on Xbox
360. Stop.
No, maybe. No,
stop.
No.
Stop it.
Yeah, could have done it on 360.
Stop.
Maybe it would have been faster.
Stop.
It's done. I remember 360 being this slow. 360 was fast, mate.
Who would even watch that now?
Listen, mate, enough people would watch it.
Dude, we are so close, man. We literally 291. If it's going at 1 megabyte a second, which is going actually a bit slower than that, but
like, I have nothing against the people that still play on the Xbox 360, but I think even the people that play on those old systems, I think they would rather view the game on a newer system for the graphics.
Definitely, I think as well.
That's true. There's definitely a major graphics improvement.
Yeah, the blurriness too.
Do. Someone said they turned their PS4 on and off and it went faster. I ain't even risking that, dude. Mine's nearly done.
I did that.
We haven't got long left, guys.
Should I do that? Should I turn off my PS4?
What are you at right now, though? You had like 5 hours or something?
No. Remember for heist, you said like 20 hours or some shit.
Oh, God.
A heist one actually downloaded faster than this, to be honest.
That was pretty bad, though.
There's 27 minutes. Why is that? I keep pausing and playing it. I feel like it goes faster when I play it.
Yo, what is that, Ted, the most expensive car, how do you pronounce the name of it? What is it called again?
Bugatti Orsis.
Orsis? Dude, that thing is like, what, 1.7 mil? For someone, yeah.
Dom, have a guess. Check this out, Dom. You know the Golden Luxor costs $10 million?
What the who?
The Golden Luxor, dude.
That fucking gold plane.
costs $10 million.
Yeah, who do you think is going to buy that? Like, no one's going to buy that shit, man.
Dude. You know what? Like, in a way, though, I mean, I respect Rockstar, like, for putting out the content, but it just, right now, it just feels like an excuse, like, just to get people to spend a bunch of money.
$10 million, though, I mean, for a golden plane that nobody uses. Give us a golden Hydra, at least. Come on. Give us an aircraft people are going to use, dude.
That's ridiculous. $10 million for a plane.
Yep.
Let me know when you give me gameplay.
I ain't even buying that, dude. $10 million for a plane, you're mad.
You guys have modded money on PC?
No. That should get you banned.
It banned straight away.
Do though. A lot of people do.
Okay, they get
a single player, yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, banned for that shit, man. I just don't want to risk it because people probably fucking report me anyways just for the fun of it.
True. There's a lot of people.
Dude, this is killing me right now, man. Waiting this long. Come on. Dude, it's so close.
Declan, can you hear your stream? Can you go faster, please?
Yo, in case you guys are wondering, yeah. Declan was actually on an episode of Dick and Dom in the Bungalow back in the day.
Eh? What? Yeah. I don't even like the fact that my name was like included in that.
You listen, you're not the original Dom, you get me? There was an original one on CBS.
I heard Dick Bongo Dom.
I don't know why the music stopped playing, guys. Weird.
Just.
Oh, that bananas in pajamas.
Oh, I
Yo,
love
bananas
that.
Bananas in pajamas, man. That was next level.
B1 and B2? Get at me.
I used to watch Declan's mom in pajamas.
Dude, when I watched it, she didn't have any pajamas on.
Fuck! Yeah. Nah, Shots fired!
She had no pajamas
on. Are you gonna take that?
Nope.
His mama took it.
Yo, nope. Shit. Be allowed, shots fired.
His mom too.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm still downloading DLC gaming.
I'd love to see your mom in a banana in a pajama, mate.
I bet you would.
Yo, guys, let us know what sick, TV and cartoon bastard. Shows you used to watch back in the day when you were young. Fuck me, man. This shit is taking the piss.
Yo, this is ridiculous.
Ridiculous isn't even the word, mate.
Dude, for me it says 6 hours left. Get at me.
A lot of people said they just used to watch straight SpongeBob.
What? That's crazy.
SpongeBob is good. No. SpongeBob.
Yeah, I mean, well, I'm saying like that's kind of.
SpongeBob
like,
was from, the
Dom,
shit.
How old
back
were you when
day,
like
mate?
SpongeBob was the shit? Dom was probably like in his teens then.
I was only 365 gigabyte, dude.
No, but like that's for me. Like now thinking about that, like wow, man, people grew up to SpongeBob. Like now I think about, it, I guess my
hey,
sister did. My sister grew up to SpongeBob, so I guess I can see it, but it just dawned on me, like, dang. Because it feels like SpongeBob, like, it's so new, man.
No, it's
like,
not new.
I know, but I'm saying it doesn't feel old, though, like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle or Spider-Man does, you know?
That's true. It TMNT does, is pretty old.
Like,
Spider-Man is old as hell.
Mm-hmm. Dude, it seems new, man. What about Dora the Explorer?
Fuck that shit.
You know you used to watch that.
I used to watch Yu-Gi-Oh! Back in the day as well.
I used to watch Beyblade.
What about Blue's Clues?
That was some old ass. That was some old ass shit.
That's some old ass shit.
You guys have watched
Blue's I used to watch it when I was like, really, really, really young, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't even know what that is, mate.
Wow. No way. It's the blue dog, Ted.
What blue dog? I know Clifford the big red dog.
No, it's not a red.
Blue's Clues is that one guy you would dump with the freaking letters that... Guess we got a letter. Da na 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 na.
Oh, also
Declan,
too.
Do you remember Sooty and Sweet?
Also too. Ted, used to watch Pee Wee Herman. Yeah.
Who the hell is that man?
I showed you a picture of him before.
Fucking granddad.
No, I showed you a picture of Pee Wee Herman. Remember?
Do you guys used to watch Looney Tunes?
Yeah.
You know what? This stream right now is a fucking Looney Tunes episode because it's this much
you
clownery.
Like 30 minutes, Ted.
I'm about to start my stream episode download? Of Looney Tunes.
The first 30 minutes is straight download, mate.
Fucking hell.
Hey, man, they love it. It's the best game ever, man. Download Simulator. I play Farm Simulator. Ted, that's Pee Wee Herman right
people
there.
People saying pause then unpause.
I tried that. I think it screws me.
Did it? Now he's saying 25 seconds left. Holy shit! Oh my
Suck
god!
You dead man. What? You paused and unpaused.
Dude, it's gone up like crazy. Yo!
Fuck off, man.
Yo, it worked.
Fuck
my shit's downloaded. Whoever said that in chat, let me find you right now. Where are you, dude?
Shut the fuck up, to Dynamic.
You know
nobody
about that last
likes
time.
You.
Nah, I swear that people were saying it, but I didn't think it was gonna work. Whoever, there it is, Eric Cartman, you freaking South Park
son of
mother
a bitch.
Chudder dude, it freaking downloaded.
Teddy's like,
thank you
so much. It has installed.
You fucked in the air, die.
Let's get this going, guys. Oh my god.
Awesome. What's up, guys? My name's Too Dynamic and I'm from Australia.
That's all I had to do, Ted. Pause it and unpause it, dude.
I did, man.
Do it again.
I've done that like 20
times.
Do it
again, man. Just click pause. Go into your notifications, downloads, pause it, then
dude,
unpause
what I'm
it.
Doing.
Dude, he went from freaking 6 minutes to 2 seconds.
There's 57 minutes to Dynamic.
See, the chat couldn't even handle the countdown. There was supposed to be 100 countdown. There's no countdown now, mate.
Guys, how long do you think it's going to take for me to download this shit, man? Yo,
so
this is stupid as fuck, man. Fuck you to Dynamic. It's been 40 minutes.
Should I dip out for a bit or?
How about you go swim in a sewer? I'm joking.
That's where we found him, to be honest.
Guys, we are getting this going. Pegasi Osiris is the first thing we're gonna buy. Let's go to this.
Sam, you kind of look like Pee Wee Herman.
No, see, you look like Pee Wee Herman, and
don't. He looks like a child molester.
You look like one.
Fuck, dude, he legit looks like he would molest children.
Yo, he did some creepy stuff. You know, he masturbated like in a movie theater, and he got arrested.
Yeah. He looks like a child molester, legit. He looks like fucking the US's Jimmy Savile.
Dude, Pee Wee Herman was the best.
What the hell did he used to do?
He's wacky, man. He's crazy. Dude, check him out. Check out the Pee Wee Herman show, dude. Crazy.
Who the hell is that? I don't even know who that is.
The awesome guy. He was great. Dude, he had this crazy show.
From hailing Milwaukee, Pee Wee Herman, child rapist, and...
No, he's not.
...public masturbator.
No, he's not.
Yeah.
He's not.
Yes, he is.
No.
Alright, guys, come back tomorrow for some DLC gameplay. See you guys later. Oh, shit! 43 seconds!
How old's your boy?
Oh, my God! Yo, I'm gonna take off my face cam here.
Let's go.
To show my dudes here in a second.
Guys, retweet your favorite right now. We are going into the game. Go on to Twitter,
everyone
retweet your favorite.
Like.
So appreciated.
Even fucking like.
Damn, are you downloading it yet?
I'm downloading right now. Oh, 6 minutes left, yeah?
Pause it, unpause it, dude.
I did. I just got 6 minutes.
Yo.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Oh my god. Yo, I wasn't even paying attention. I was talking about Pee Wee Herman, the public masturbator and child molester. And shit, yo, we
right,
got
let's see
it
this.
Work.
Come on. Imagine if like we downloaded that and there's no update, dude. It's just straight nothing. Let's go, let's
I would
see.
Have went right out some blasted.
Let's check what's going
on.
New weapons available. I like it. Legendary
so
weapons.
Like
yo, they changed the website,
it's
dude.
Teddy High. No, it's Teddy
High. Yo, the website
high.
Looks sick.
Installed, it's been installed.
Oh, Pegasi Osiris 1.9 mil.
No shit.
Woo! Let's go.
Watching both of you guys right now.
Straight 1.9 mil, let's get rid of Ryan Must Rust guys. Guys, those rusty rebels, man.
Teddy, why are you so immature? Shut the fuck up, dude.
Right,
I'm excited.
We're gonna buy everything. We're buying everything. Trail. I'm gonna sit in my garage real quick.
Okay, I am immature. But it's whatever. Who?
That's
who
stupid.
Listen, man. We're just playing about.
I try to type hi in your chat. It's like message is too short. I can't say hi.
Say hello, Tom.
Yeah, I'm gonna say hello.
Right, I just
like,
bought
hey,
all of the cars,
up?
Dude. Oh, you can buy different. Oh shit. Let me have a look at this.
I'm like, hey, what's
oh,
up? Hello.
Oh shit. There's so many wraps, dude. Yo. Green wings.
Are you fine?
Yo, some of these traps are crazy.
You guys in the same lobby or what? Because I'm going to join in a second.
Yeah,
yeah,
well, not in the same lobby now. I can invite you though. Yeah, we're gonna go with this one, the Kappa Python. There, you guys just got a quick glimpse there of the 8 vehicle skins that we've got. Let's get one around my panto.
Just to let you guys know, we don't respond to negativity. So if you want a response from us, be positive. We love you guys.
We'll have a look at the rest in a minute. Let me have a look at
Imagine if you're waiting for it to come out on the PC, because that shit's not coming out.
Is that on? Yeah, you know, someone just asked, is it out on the PlayStation 3? It's not, right? Just only the PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One.
And the 360.
You guys remember? Oh, it's out on the 360.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's interesting. Remember what happened with Heist, right?
Yeah, Heist didn't come out.
That was pretty bad.
In the next day for PS3.
Yeah, everyone was just watching us. It was watching us the whole day because of that. It wasn't out. It was really bad.
I'm going to go to Ammunition, call my car real quick. I'm going to check back on the stream here shortly as well to see the volume, because I might need to change it. But let's go ahead and get the mechanic called up and go to... Why is it raining, dude? Get away. I need the vehicles to hurry up and...
What is going on?
Remember when you used to just like...
What is going on, guys?
To deliver it before it even like... finished, like going to the garage.
Why is it nighttime? I'm going to drive to Michael's single player garage. Yo, my exam starts in.
How's it going, Dash? I'm
trying to
look in the chat at the same time. Let's get this new weapon and new vehicle going. Go to my local ammunition store. Right.
I'm sitting so awkwardly right now. Is that better?
Let's go. Let's go, boys. Let's have a look at this new weapon. Have we got our vehicles yet? No, we're going to have to wait a little bit longer to call them in. Oh, it's now here. Let's get that going. And then we're going to go in and buy the weapon real quick.
I want to see this, Declan. I want to see this.
I was trying to play copyright music on my stream.
Sam, is the audio fine? Let me know.
Hold on.
Ooh, let's get this inside. I'm too close to my current personal. You know what, fam?
Ouch.
Forget this personal vehicle. Get the frick out of here, mate.
I think you can turn your music like a tad, like maybe 3% down. Or maybe...
Who, me or Declan?
Declan.
I'll turn it down a bit.
Yeah, Declan's dynamic has
but
no
is your audio fine? Game audio fine?
How loud is
let me
audio.
Check 10. Hold on.
Mate, mine's is perfect, don't you worry.
Yeah, Ted's is perfect. It sounds like we're like
I mean,
a podcast
tell me it's
or something.
Perfect, Dom.
Yeah, I think we're in a podcast on Ted's stream right now.
You sound crispy. Yeah. More crispier than creams themselves.
Yeah. Good. I just installed. I'll be in you guys' game in a second.
How's it going, Morgan Freeman?
What's up? I love your movies!
Great. There it is, guys. We're going to go to that in a sec. Oh my god, it looks beautiful,
dude. Dude, I wish I sounded like Morgan Freeman. Oh,
God. That'd be awesome for like YouTube. I'm actually a YouTube commentator with a Morgan Freeman voice.
Where's the DLC vehicles at?
Today it's I'm in Legendary Motors.
Do you need to do anything in game? No, because I'm in a single player garage.
I'm going to single player, dude.
Why?
What's the new weapon?
For fuck's sake, man, I'm at
PDW. Whew.
GTA Online.
We're buying it all, we're going with gold.
This has been the best launch for a DLC in terms of technical issues.
Oh yeah, 100%, dude. What's on the hype? Man, no, in fact, no, no.
Ted, are you starting off on single player or online?
No. I'm loading into online right now.
Thank you, Sorrow, I love you. Yeah, you're great.
Where's all these tints at, dude? Like, I swear there was like other tints for like, these guns, like the silencers and shit.
Let me
it's,
say
it's
hi
only
to
online
Team Dynamic now.
Yo, someone said it's only online, so you guys can't go into single player and view the vehicles.
Mr.
That's
Peter.
Weird, because I really want to know which ones I should be able to buy and shouldn't.
Yo, I saw a camoed silencer somewhere. Where is
I
it?
I don't know, I just don't like him.
Oh, shit.
What's up, Chaos?
Oh, my God. Ted, Yusuf what? Amir luxury finish on the fucking SMG. It looks sick. Holy shit.
Isn't that the guy from
Yeah, Yusuf some finger, yeah. Yo.
Yo, he's my cousin.
Yo,
guys,
have you seen this?
So.
No, that looks sick.
You guys remember Yusuf from GTA 4? Yeah, we're related.
I want
Legendary Motorsport, yeah? Well. Oh shit, they updated Legendary Motorsport. That
looks nice,
isn't
it?
Banging, mate.
Look at this weapon.
Right, we got Enos Windsor.
Oh my god.
Horses, Benefactor
Get
Sterling.
Wrecked, son.
And Albany Virgo.
Let's have a look at what else we got here. Where's
and with that
PDW?
Being said, sup, guys, you should have hit that sub button if you are new.
This seems like a normal SMG.
Daily, man.
Daily.
Daily. I'm gonna join
money?
You guys
right now. Of course I do, I have 7 million. Kind of joke is this? Rockstar Games, do you think this is a fucking joke?
Where's my freaking invite?
This holds a lot of ammo,
you should I buy it? Guys, vote
it
for your favorite
right, color. Let me hop in a vehicle take chat. Down. We'll test
that
a little bit more here shortly.
Love you too,
2
Mario.
2 million.
So look at the interior. This Pegasi Osiris looks nice, man. Oh
yo,
my god.
Yo, it costs 2 million?
Let's see it that one open again.
That is crazy. I can't wait again. To buy oh that God. Thing, dude.
Without any hesitation, straight up bought that shit for you guys watching.
We'll test out some of the weapons for you guys, don't worry. If I missed any of the weapons, I just got out there quick because I wanted to get in my Osiris. I was too excited for this. We'll go back and check it out and we'll check out the clothing.
I told you and I'm ready to go. Close the door. Close the door, I'm streaming right now.
I freaking crashed. Ted, I need to invite you to my session, dude. Should I invite you?
Invite us, yes, invite us.
You got the DLC downloaded?
Yes.
Alright, let me get you get inviting you guys real quick. Alright, so same game, invite disabled and you both, dude.
Wait, which apartment did I
go into online? You need to go into online.
I'm online right now. You sure it says
that? Find a new session. Yeah, I'm telling you it says that.
Alright, cool. The garage. Guys, I think I have the vehicle right now.
You telling me Rockstar still haven't fixed that yet?
Nope.
Fixed what?
That's sad.
You still can't play with friends.
I'm making videos on that.
How's it going, random gamer Finn? Thank you for tuning in. Let's see what upgrades the Pegasi or Osiris.
I'm making videos on that shit, fam.
That's sad, dude.
Armor.
New adversary mode's available.
I gotta be fixed.
There's gonna be everything available.
Declan, I can invite you though.
I'll join your game in a sec. As soon as we upgraded it.
Where's this new vehicle at? Am I in the wrong garage?
Yo, I wanna put my own custom color. Oh,
Ted, I can invite you too. See if you. Oh, actually, I can't invite Ted. Declan, try to invite me.
I want that since I've fully upgraded this thing. Fenders, race wing. Ooh, I like that. We'll change the color on this as well.
Let's go.
Horn, side trombone, why not?
Guys, why subscribe not? Because I'm going to be streaming later as well and I'm going to have videos.
Expect a bunch of videos on our guys and everyone's channels, man. When,
yep.
Let's see our crew color. What is our crew color saying? Nah.
Yo, it's so fucked up that the DLC is coming out today and I've got an exam.
What?
I would love to stream.
That's
yeah,
not
I got
even fair, man.
It really isn't, you know. I thought it would have come out on a Tuesday as well. Tinsel Towers again.
That's
a crew emblem.
That's not fair,
look
man.
At this new vehicle. Pegasi.
Nah, the GTV looks too big. I don't like this.
Guys, let me
man.
Know in the chat if you're watching this and if you're a subscriber. Here it is, the Pegasi Orsis.
Oh, what's up? Oh,
it's
Carl
nice,
Father
isn't
was
it? It's nice, isn't it?
Carl Father was watching the stream. He's like, I heard Domicide watches Blue's Clues.
What the hell is Blue's Clues, man?
Oh my god.
What is that? Is that like some...
How do you know what Blue's Clues is, dude?
What is Blue's Clues?
Teddy's like 2 years old.
He is,
Deccan,
isn't
he? You guys
no,
are
no,
like both...
Yeah, he's...
You guys are both
son
like
grown.
3 years
our
older
son,
than me?
Our son has grown up, so, you know.
Fuck.
You know.
Yo, I wish I could change the time of day. I
right,
wish
here
I could
we go.
PC,
invite
right?
me, Deckers.
Pegasi Osiris, guys. Let me invite Dom real quick, and we will get this going. If I can invite him. This thing
yo,
looks
Dom,
nice,
have you,
dude.
Have you ever
I need
been
a better page
on
it, but this will be for now.
What was
oh
your question?
Oh my god, best looking vehicle in the game. Best looking vehicle in the game.
Have you ever been in Marquee when it shut down?
Oh, definitely, man. I'm always in Marquee. I met some of my subscribers at Marquee.
Can't
that's
invite Teddy
crazy.
And I can't
oh,
invite
tell
you
them
that
the LA party,
though. Well, let's talk about the Marquee when it shut down thing. I was there when Drake went there to record for that video. It was pretty crazy. Mm-hmm.
Fucking crazy.
You came through later that day, too. It was pretty crazy.
Yep.
You missed a video shoot, though. It was insane.
Did I?
Yeah.
Were you, like, jumping around in Drake's video?
Nah,
I was
dude,
always
I was
jumping
just...
around in videos, man. Have you noticed that, Teddy?
Yeah.
I'm always.
Jumping around,
he's
in so many
he?
Videos, man. He was in that Remy Boys video as well, wasn't he?
I was. Mm-hmm. I was there with a big Narsty too, man.
Big Narsty, yeah.
You know the video where he was like laughing and stuff? Mm-hmm. I was behind the camera.
Invite me real quick, because I can't invite you, dude.
I did. I actually did.
You invited me. Right. We're going to join Dom's session. We're going to get into a session with each other and then mess around with a few things.
Yellow and blue.
Yeah.
Big Narsty. This looks nice.
Someone said casino. We can check what's actually been brought in. I don't think.
No ways.
Yo, I hate the fact that when you buy a paint job for a car, you can't go back to the other one without paying for it. That takes a piss. That's literally like 90 grand.
Is it pronounced the Orsis? Orsis? What?
Orsis.
Osiris.
Osiris.
The Trials of Osiris,
what?
Dude. The Trials of Osiris.
It's not the Osiris. Get out of here,
it's the
man.
Trials of Osiris, Dom.
Get out of here.
Your fucking
no.
mom's the Trials of
dude,
Osiris.
That's not
guys, if you are just tuning in right now, be sure to leave a like on the video. Should we get a like spike on the go soon? I'm in your game, Dom, by the way.
Yeah, let's get a like.
Should.
Let's get a like
I'll
spike
make sure
on the go,
guys.
You
guys like the videos.
Guys, let's get a like spike on the go. If you don't know what that is, we're going to do a 3-2-1 countdown.
And
everyone's
going to
start
out.
Spamming right now. Hashtag like spike in the chat.
Everyone, hashtag like spike
oh,
in the
Declan's
chat right
here, yeah?
now.
I'm in the game. Teddy, join the game, dude. Dom, let's see what vehicle we're gonna test out the other vehicle here in a sec as well.
Okay, dude, I'm about to buy that. Oh, I'm about to buy this.
Oh, you can just drive around. This one, mate, the two dynamic Osiris.
Where are you at? Let me get that.
I mean, it looks nice. It looks fresh.
I can't wait to see it.
Job, but that's it, dude.
Yeah, that looks sick.
It is the best looking vehicle in the game. I wonder if it's the fastest. Though. I mean, it seems pretty fast so far. We're gonna have to test that out.
EMS upgrade.
Expect a video on that, guys, on all of our channels. If you presume like a speed test against other vehicles. Dom, fresh.
Where are you at, sir?
Fresh.
You here?
I'm here.
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
The doors, boy!
Oh my god!
Plus 2 million, guys.
That is crazy.
Let's get open the other side.
Can I drive that, please?
Yeah, you can. I'll let you in.
Oh my god!
I'm trying to open. Look, both doors open. I'll let you in. Go drive. Fresh, it looks so nice, dude.
I've never been excited to see one vehicle on GTA 5.
Can I shoot the combat PDW at my vehicle?
Oh shit.
This is crazy, Declan.
Dom, look at my SMG for now. Can you see it?
This is
sick. First person. Look how nice
it looks. This vehicle is fast. Do you think it can be probably the fastest vehicle?
Look how nice this weapon skin looks, dude.
It literally floats. It doesn't even drive it.
Come on,
this is crazy, isn't it, Ted?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, is this the vehicle from like Fast and Furious or nah?
No idea, but this is fast as hell.
It's nice.
Driving
nice,
it now, first time.
Guys, let's get this like spike going. I guess we do a 3-2-1 countdown, yeah?
Wow.
See you guys in the chat.
Yep.
So 3, 2, 1.
Like
freaking
spike, guys.
Everyone,
let's get this going.
Everyone press the like button on this video. Everyone who's able to slam your head on the freaking like button.
Check out the Warstock. Nice. I don't think there's any new vehicles in Warstock whatsoever. Nope, none. Whatsoever. They've changed all the websites, which I mean looks pretty cool.
Whee!
Actually, you guys
it literally feels like the car's floating.
I don't know if
I
this,
might take
I don't know if this
dollars,
is the
dude.
Fastest vehicle.
Who
but...
is gonna guys, let me know in the chat, are you like gonna buy this? Because I know for a fact I am not buying this. I may buy it on PC. Because I also bought a Megadon on there, but I'm not buying it on this console, there's just no way. I mean $10 million, dude. Who has that amount of money to spend unless you're a freaking gazillion billionaire on this
dude,
thing?
Dude, you know how much that is, dude, in like cash? Dude, listen, ridiculous. Man.
It's more than a Megadon.
$8 million.
Oh my, that's crazy.
$8 million is $100, guys.
What the fuck?
$2 million more would be like $20, so that's like $120 cash.
Just for a shit plane?
$120 cash.
Shit.
You kidding
not
me?
Not spending that much on a plane? Are you mad?
$120 cash for that.
I'm trying to see if there's any more vehicles that have been brought in with this.
I'm gonna hop out the call. I think I'm the host. Someone else may
need help. What are you doing?
Let's see if I can invite you again.
I'm bouncing.
You're bouncing
are you going out, Ted?
Mm-hmm. I've got an exam.
Alright. Oh.
Wish me luck,
motherfuckers. Are you host? I'll call back.
Yep. Am I the host?
Alright,
no,
Ted. Take it easy,
should we get punch in?
Yeah. Get him.
Right, how's it going? Alright, let's have a look at what's going on here real quick. Do we have any more vehicles? Are you still driving around?
I'm still driving around.
I was looking for you know what vehicle I was thinking was going to come? You know Rockstar like to add in those secret vehicles that quickly add them into the other website, right? Without letting us know. I was thinking that the... what was that slam van type vehicle? It was like a burrito slam... It was like a gang slam van. Remember it?
I remember that, yeah.
And it was never in the game properly.
Can you repair this?
I'll repair it now, yeah. I'm going to check out the other vehicle as well, Dom. Right now, we'll take it over to my garage. I'll take it in there, repair it, though, and we'll come back out.
Alright. Yeah, this thing is nice. I love it.
Let's look at the combat PDW again. I mean, I don't think this combat PDW is going to be anything too special. It's supposed to be an electric weapon. Electrically powered, at least, I would think. This seems like a normal SMG so far. Which, by the way, it shoots anyway. Doesn't seem like it's going to be... It seems to have, like... Not too much. I don't know. We'll see what it is.
This looks nice, Declan.
You know, forget it. We'll just take it down to the garage, dude. It'll repair itself.
All right.
One of the best vehicles, man.
I don't know if it's the... It's not the fastest, though, but... I mean, it
think
looks
it
nice.
Be?
I don't know. Did you upgrade it fully?
Fully upgraded, I think. Pretty
it just
sure.
doesn't... I don't know. I just don't feel it. It doesn't feel as fast as
we'll give it a good speed test, the proper one, anyway.
Mm-hmm. It looks nice, though.
Punch you there?
What's up, Bunch?
What's up, everybody?
Hello.
So we'll test out the new the other vehicle now, guys, and then we're gonna head over to the clothes store real quick and see the clothes.
I'm rocking some fat chain on my neck right now. I'm balling right now. This chain's bigger than me.
How's it going, TRIP? Shit. When are you planning to get videos done, Dom? By the way, they're talking.
Dude, I'm definitely gonna smash out a video very soon.
Look at this Sterling GT. Which vehicle should we choose, Dom? We got four to choose from here.
That's some nice cars.
Look at, this, look at the new vinyl.
Oh my days! It's like snake skin. Are you kidding me?
It looks crazy, right? I want to test that style in GT, but I know it's not gonna have many upgrades on it.
Can we get? I want to get inside of this right here, so I can see the interior.
Oh, it looks nice in the interior. Holy interior. Shit! Whoo! That is looking leather. Fresh, dude.
That looks nice, man.
Fresh as hell. We'll test this out. We'll take it down to the Los Santos Customs. So why is people telling me there's a casino? There is no casino. We'll take a drive down there just to prove it, yeah?
Yeah, let's just do that.
Why is it dark? Why it to be night? I mean, daytime.
That is true, but it still looks nice, though, but...
Yeah, it does, yeah.
That's snake skin.
It's crazy, right?
Is there any way to do, like, a different color of the snake skin besides black and white?
We'll test that out shortly. The thing about this, which kind of pisses me off, as far as I know so far, you have to buy it with a certain livery on it. You got to choose the livery, so I'm not entirely sure if you get to re-choose it.
Imagine a green and black snakeskin.
Yo, oh my god, I'm going to test that out.
That'd be nice.
Let's see if the freaking casino is open. I don't think it's going to be open, guys. I mean,
who would do their pay job like this? Like, who would do that?
I'm going to go down here.
Yo, if the casino's open right now...
I'm gonna shit a brick, mate. I'm about to faint if this casino is open, dude.
We're gonna invite some fans.
Inviting everyone, mate.
Yeah.
What the frick? Get out the way, mate.
You with the frick? You the one driving the road? No, that guy turned into me, mate. That is true. He's a jerk.
I have to get up there now.
He's jealous of your car and your paint job.
He is, isn't he?
Yep.
A very jealous man.
He is a very jealous. He's mad because he's even down with the DLC. He's bad.
Can't rock.
He's on Game Boy Advance. Is there a PlayStation 4 yet?
Yo, Punch, try and join if you can. Try and invite him, Don.
Alright, I'll do that.
Yeah, I got some. Thank you, Keen, for
tuning into the stream. Guys, I'm going to be giving some shoutouts as well. Be sure to leave hashtag shoutout if you do want one. The casino, as you can see, is not open.
East Chains cost like $60,000, man.
Oh, I can't invite Punch, yeah? No.
So guys, it's not open.
Some
not open, guys. I wish it was.
Let me in the casino!
Maybe in part two, guys. Maybe in part two.
I think so.
Never know. So we'll head down, we'll customize this, and we'll get the new clothes on to go give them a quick spin.
Someone's saying there is a casino. If there's a casino, how about... Yeah, there's a casino right there, but still if there is another casino, how about you tweet us that location?
Yeah, you let us know about another casino, guys.
You let us know on Twitter. That'd be great.
Yeah, part two maybe, you never know. I think it was a bit of a coincidence, though, how it opens. Like, that casino right there in real life opens the same day as this DLC dropped. Like, huge coincidence, but I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. It is going to come eventually, guys, because why else would Rockstar put a coming soon banner across it if it wasn't going to come? I don't know. All right, let's take this down somewhere. Doug, you want to buy the Combat PDW real quick?
Oh, yeah.
Go in there and buy it. And I buy the Mini Uzi as well. It's awesome.
Let's see these. Weapons.
Oh, what's going on, dude? Let me in.
What's up with this?
Come up, pistol.
That's a huge though. Man, this thing is getting crowded in here.
Yusuf,
we're running out of space for weapons.
Oh my god, dude! These tints, dude. $46,000 for the tint, but it's so worth it. Look how nice it looks, man. That tint is too much to handle. Can you put it on all the weapons, or just it's only a certain few ones, I believe? Yep. Only on certain weapons then, guys, it seems. Special carbine, I don't know. Pistol 50, I know it's gonna be on this. Platinum Pearl Deluxe finish. Whew. Oh my god. Dude. Oh, I can't handle these right now.
Who can? No one can handle these.
I can't handle these, Tom.
Dude, that's pretty cool.
I'm just pimping out all of my weapons, right? I've got 3 million. I've spent like 5 million already.
No way.
Yeah. Something like that, dude.
Hey.
Which, have you even bought any weapons yet or anything?
I'm about to purchase like some vehicles right now.
I'm buying all the chains right now.
Are you rocking those chains?
And I got new earrings, too.
That's looks, dude. Oh my god.
I got some crazy chain.
Do they really?
You baller, and I got some leather jacket on.
Played on PlayStation 4, like it's crazy. How's it going, bro? Yeah, Pix in chat.
That's some crazy chain, man.
I'm about to buy my car,
like
y'all.
A rich guy.
I'm getting. I'll do it. I love the interior. This is one of the nicest interiors in the game. For a vehicle, anyway. Guys, if you are streaming in right now, be sure to leave a like on the stream. Support, of course, is always
greatly appreciated. Outfits cost so much. I'm just buying them.
What, the clothing?
It's chain. It's crazy.
We'll go to the coast one, actually, before pimping this out. So, what new clothes we got?
I gotta take off my shirt to show my tats with this,
man. We'll take this down there first, actually. I keep changing my mind. It's too much shit to do, man. Too much shit to test and look at.
I'm having to get rid of vehicles to purchase vehicles.
I'm selling my vehicles just to get vehicles.
Really?
Sold my Bugatti.
No way.
Okay, I was broke.
You sold the Bugatti, man? No ways.
I'd sell it as well. I'd try and get that freaking Osiris. Yeah. It's awesome.
Hey, Osiris is awesome.
How's it going, Darwin, in the chat? Matt Denenbrough. If I said that right, I probably said it completely wrong. First thing I want to see is a respray, dude. Can I get a respray on the go?
Is that going to send me an invite?
Oh, shit. It completely covers the...
Oh,
yeah, we can actually change the color.
We can.
Can you see it?
Ooh, that is nice. Yeah, I see it.
Green. Just make it green. I don't know.
Yeah. I don't know.
It's going to be the worst coloring ever, but we're gonna leave it
you
as
think
that.
So?
A snake skin green.
Let me get my stud earrings back.
Snake screen it is, guys. And like then we'll get a crew emblem. Oh, there's a livery. I can change the livery, dude. No way.
Oh,
nice.
Man.
Can you see him?
Yeah. Ooh, they updated that where you can actually... That's pretty cool. Wow, that's pretty cool, though. A lot of these... Wow, man.
We'll go with the
is that on all cars now?
Nah, it's just on this one.
That's stupid. That
I
should
know.
Be like on.
So
that should be on like the Lambos and stuff.
I know, yeah.
Because a lot of those cars have like these crazy paint jobs. A lot of people do that.
People want to see these liveries as well in general. I didn't even want neon.
Have you seen like Bonatelli's? What did he have? Did he have a Lambo? I think whatever car he had like this crazy like camo on it. It was just camo. It was insane.
Oh man, I'm wearing all white right now.
There's too many options on it, to be fair. But, does it change the interior? Oh, no, interior stays the same.
Well, no, I'm making this car white.
What kind of daytime, dude?
Yo, that looks nice. The green and black.
Yeah,
are you guys session open?
No. Did you try?
Try and join. He won't be able to join, actually, Dom. It's invite only, isn't it? Let's see what clothing options we have, guys. Let's swag ourselves out right now. What clothing options do we have, boys?
Who's the whole spec one?
Designer. Oh my days, look at this. Swag.
I tried to fight you punch and I couldn't do it, man.
That looks like
I think he tried to.
Some of this shit looks good, you know, Dom. Holy shit.
These chains are crazy.
Oh my god. This
and
is swaggy.
Chains.
This is nice.
You gotta look at my character, man. He's rocking some
my character looks fully swag right now. Look. Dude. He looks like a freaking...
You gotta see mine.
Oh, mate.
One's rocking some fat
beast,
chain.
I look freaking beast, dude.
Let me see your shirt, Stanstofus. That's your shirt. What do you got, man?
This jacket is straight bust ass, mate. Straight bust ass, mate. You walk around in these clothes, people look at you and think you're a millionaire straight away.
Oh, yeah, right. What's wrong with that guy wearing that? That's what they're gonna
like a million bucks right now, man.
I wanna wear my $1 million chain, dude. Where is it at?
Oh man.
Wait,
is it really
$1 million life chain? Where is it at?
These chains are ridiculous, dude. The price of this stuff is insane.
I bought them all, though. I had to buy them all.
Listen, I'm wearing more than what your house costs, mate.
Oh my god, that is crazy, right?
Match with my car right now.
Should I tell people that? I'm wearing more than your house goes. I'm wearing more than how much your car is, man. Like $52,000 chain.
Yeah, some of these clothing items are just straight. Now look at this one.
Yo, I was laughing hard, man. What are you wearing, bro? Like a freaking... this dude's wearing a freaking shower coat or something, dude.
This is my buffer jacket, mate. You're not ready for my buffer jacket?
Oh my god.
This is my buffer jacket, bro. Look
at
this shit.
Yo, those shoes are serious. Yo, they're jacking Kanye West swag right now. Yo, they might as well call this the Kanye West DLC.
This is legit Kanye West's swag, what I'm wearing right now.
Yeah, it's that Euro style, man.
I want to put on my
that right is now. Crazy.
These are the best clothing items I've seen in GTA by far, though. Like, by far.
Yo, yeah, it's pretty cool.
Fucking all black.
At first, you had the shower coat on, man. I didn't like that, but the next thing you put on was pretty cool.
How's it going, Gaming Central in the chat? Kian Freeman, how's it going? You are awesome, awesome, awesome for tuning in today.
So definitely you have to send me one. Storm's getting the
same. That is funny, man.
Bro, I'll try and send you one now.
Rocking some fat. What's it? I don't even know what this chan says, and I bought it.
Can't invite you. Find a new session. Dude, they actually need to fix this shit, man. Like, come on. Oh, let's see if there's any masks. Let's go to the mask store.
Yeah, well, they really should fix this stuff. It doesn't make any sense.
I want to see what you know. Dom, you have to rock different swag today, mate.
Except, I definitely will.
You can't just go with the normal Dom's live look. Like okay, that suit, that is like associated with you, what you're wearing right now.
Right? I'm gonna, yeah, it really is, so.
I'm in single player
black
now.
Shirt and red jeans.
Yeah, I'm gonna change it up just for your stream here.
I'm in single player right now, so I guess you can try it now.
We'll check out everything that's going
on. Just for your stream, I'm going to change things up a little bit, all right? We're going to get a Dama's Live, like, freaking makeover. On Declan's stream. On Declan's stream. Yo, what am I going to wear? Yo, should I go pimp status? Yo. I want to check out the haircuts and stuff. I wonder what they got.
Man, this is the second time. It's like when you're coming from the like multiplayer to single player, it freezes your console or something.
I ain't even going to single player, mate.
That happened twice to me. I had to restart.
Yeah, what should I rock? Put this on. Yo, do you guys like this?
You are dumb.
I'm back here. Oh, you guys like that?
Maybe so you,
you guys like some of that?
Yeah, it looks nice, dude.
Is that what you guys want? Is that what the stream wants? You know, I should ask the stream, what do they want? Do you guys want that one or this one right here? On Declan's stream, I'll upgrade.
Yo, that is more like a high school jock person.
Man, I look like a beast. What you
gonna buy? Or I can.
You don't look good.
Or I can do that. Or I can do that.
Get them baggy old pants.
You guys want one or two? Which one should I rock? One or two, guys? Tell me.
We're gonna go with Kanye West swag now because of you know.
Oh, we're all gonna rock it?
Kanye West.
Hey, we're all rocking it. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go, mate.
Oh, Don rocking some Versace shirt.
Yeah, it was a Versace shirt for sure. We just switched it up, though. We're on our Euro swag.
That's can good. You buy a fourth garage?
I don't think so.
I doubt
that. Should we test that?
I got rid of so many cars. I got rid of like 10 exotic cars.
Someone said Kanye Dom.
No, you can't, guys. Nope. Kanye Dom, mate. Kanye Dom. Right. Let's go to the mask store. Let's see the new masks. I don't know if there is one.
Try now.
All right, we'll try now. Dom, try and invite him real quick.
I'll try again.
Wait, I made it's a on funny 9. Session. Yeah. Why is everyone saying 1 and 2 in the chat?
Oh, because I asked them like one or two, like which one, what outfit? Yeah.
Maybe like 2, 2, 2, 21, 21.
I can't invite this Roach guy, man.
It's just disabled, really? That's so
probably stupid. Still going to say disabled. That's what but you go to single player and come back.
Yeah, that's what I did.
And then try and find a new session.
Maybe because I'm keep going to an invite only session.
Nah, keep trying to hit find new session, dude. It's the only way. Why do Rockstar do this, bro? They need to fix this. How long has this been going on for, Dom?
Dude, this has been going on before Heist, man.
This is crazy, dude. Like, how it doesn't make fix it this?
I don't know.
People invite from freaking single player, dude. It's because of the whole single
honestly,
player.
Honestly, you know what? This has been going on since Next Gen was released.
I'll tell you what, Punch. I think I can invite you just from the party, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I'll just invite you to a party real quick. And that way I should be able to even get you in here real quick. How's it going, Simon Sug? I don't think there's any new houses, no. Unless I've missed something. You out, Punch. Right, I invite you to the party. Join the party, and then I should be able to invite you to the game. Let me know when you've joined, because I want to drive down to the master real quick.
Join.
Alright.
I'm gonna call in my vehicle at the mess store.
Oh, it says join. Now, just hit join session on me, dude. Can you do that?
It says getting session detail. I'm in.
Nice.
Well, it's going in the air right now. Hey, listen, when you see me, dog, I want a money walkway. Oh, wow. Dog, it says it's full. What's going on?
It's full? What? Keep trying to join. Maybe it's because it's invite only. I don't know.
Dude, if you could kidnap me in your car, I could even get out. There we go.
Is there even any new masks? I don't think there's going to be any new masks, is there? I don't think there's any new masks, guys. I don't know what to do or not, you know, intimidation. I don't know if any. I don't know what's going on. Unfortunately, I don't think there's any new masks.
Unfortunately.
No, I don't think there's no new masks. That's actually a shame. It's a freaking shame that is, mate. Can you buy the cars on the single player? I don't think you can. Where you at, though? Where did you go?
I'm gonna pick up my nice vehicle.
Yeah. I'm gonna call it my Sterling GT now, actually. You know what I'll do just here? Instead of freaking. I don't even wanna blow it up, actually. That's too much. I'm not blowing that off. I'll drive away from it. Yo, your vehicle looks nice. I don't know. It's gonna look even better. It just looks so nice. It's Osiris does.
It does, man.
Drive a bit away, and then we'll.
Where do you wanna go?
I'll just drive a little bit away, because I'm gonna call it my Sterling GT. And we'll get that customized, and then
you should be good here.
There's a lock mechanic. Where am I going? I keep missing the mechanic. It's using the chat right now. How's it going, Dark Swift Gaming? Thank you for tuning in. Toxic Plays, how's it going?
Yo, guys, this car is 1.7 mil.
Don't keep driving, keep driving.
All right, let me get that. Let me go this way.
Let me see about this shit real quick.
Good here.
This is cream.
This car is ridiculous.
Alright, we're good, we're good.
It's light too, it's very light. Is this a supercar or just a sports car?
Super, I think.
Super, really?
I caught it in.
It could be outclassed.
I'm gonna try to go to a random session and I'm gonna see.
Bye, mate.
Dude, I'll put the combat PDW on your ass, boy.
I'll go soup this thing out.
You dead yet?
This is insane.
When you benefit to Sterling GT, this looks pretty nice as well. You know, the Sterling GT, I like it. Yo, look at the way you open up the door. Watch that again.
Wait, the door opens up the same way as this one?
Yeah, it just looks crazy, like the animation of him moving down and shit. My door's hanging off. God damn it, I hate you when this happens. Hose. Guys, my freaking door's stuck. God damn it. God damn it. There we go. Let's stand to the ammunition real quick.
I'm gonna back out of the Skype call this so slow, I can record some stuff. I'll be back though, right?
Peace.
Back, I'll record some stuff. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'll see you later stream. You guys take it easy. It was fun entertaining you guys.
Peace out, Dom.
Later, punch, deck one.
Punch you in the game. I think he's in the game. Is he in the game yet? Punch you. Oh shit, Dom was host call. Host the call, let me just call him back real quick. And punch you.
Yeah. I'm in the
you in a game?
Random session now. So I'll try to invite right now.
Alright, we're trying to invite you right now real quick.
This guy's blew my card,
no, I don't wanna join you. Alright, I sent you a game invite.
That probably worked this time.
What car did you buy? The Pegasus Osiris.
The Osiris.
Yeah, it looks nice, isn't it?
So I could have bought another car, but I spent on clothes and chains.
The Trials of Osiris, yeah?
Yep.
I'm gonna drive to the lighthouse in that car, mate. Go 9-0, team deathmatch.
Last team standing.
How's it going, Rudos Pals? Guys, let's get another like spike on the go. I just crashed really badly going into there. Let's get another like spike on the go right now, guys. If you are just tuning in, if you don't know what a like spike is, everybody right now start spamming hashtag like spike in the chat. And I will shout a few of you guys out. Then afterwards, we'll do a 3-2-1 countdown. And I'll explain the rest then. But let's get this freaking fully upgraded. Nice punch. Come over to me. I want to see what your character looks like. Engine. Let's get this all fully upgraded real quick.
You kind of look the same, but I took off my shirt. Show my
guys, expect a bunch of videos after this goes live about like breakdowns of the vehicles and stuff like that. And because some people don't like watching the stream, some people are watching videos, and that's what you guys are gonna see. I don't like the neon stuff, you know. I just don't like it, mate.
I'm outside though. Oh, dog. I look like a star.
We're gonna go with a matte black and red again. Not a very good look, I know, guys, but I can't think straight. Right, we got the Crimblem rocking again. You back? I'm still streaming, yeah.
Said he went.
Yeah, you can get like the X lights on it.
I was wondering if you want to set this example for me, Declan, but just about to
leave. Yo, you can have like a spare wheel on the back of the car, dude.
Really? Yo, Roach, come set this example for me, Roach.
Where are you right now? You're about to leave your house.
Fuck me, man.
That's so unlucky, Ted, to have it drop on the day of your exam, dude.
Guys, subscribe to iCrazy Teddy.
No, don't, guys. Don't. Don't.
Dynamic's real name is Cornelius.
No, his real name's Basil, guys, trust me.
His real name is Cornelius.
He looks alright, you know.
Yeah, look at this again in that.
Hey, you look swagged. Look at those tattoos and shit, mate.
Like, yeah, boy.
Could you, mate, get out of here, mate? Why didn't I not just hit you then? Get out of here, mate.
Oh, no.
Get out of here, mate. Yeah, whose car is this? What is this Dom's car?
It should be Dom's car with a bat.
Should be his car.
It should be Dom's car with a
bat. Nah, he's recorded, dude. Let's not.
Yeah.
Guys, recorded. Let's leave him.
Pointing at his face and stuff.
I'm gonna drive back to my garage, get my Virgo out, and fully customize that now.
Wanna throw $100 bill at him?
Looks alright. I'm gonna drive out to my garage and pull out the Virgo. It's a spare tire, mate. Just in case you pop a tire, I'm gonna pull that out. Looks pretty weird. Looks nice. I like the look of this car. The cars in this DLC so far are freaking awesome, dude. Some of the best cars we've ever received. Onto the Albany Virgo now, guys. Anyway, I see you guys with the hashtag like spikes. Let's see who's been saying that real quick. We have Hamanda Imad, Envy Vuse, Spaxa, Rene Miraz. I'm saying names wrong, and I'm driving it towards because I'm looking at the stream. We have
when
who else do
they in the new interior? You seen that says new interior?
I haven't even checked, dude. I think it always says that, though, don't it?
Yeah.
We have Tomek Tabaka. Thank you for tuning in, guys. Let's get this like spike on the go right now as I go into my garage and pull out the last vehicle that we are going to be showcasing, the last car, because I'm not showing off the golden freaking Luxor because nobody's going to buy that, and you guys know what that looks like already.
Listen,
it's just the Luxor, but gold, you don't really need to see that.
You can just go to the airport and get you a free one.
Pretty much, yeah. But anyway, guys,
go to a free one.
Let's get this like spike on the go. 3, 2, 1, spike, guys. Punch that like button, help support the stream. Let's get this Virgo out. Looks alright so far.
I'm
gonna go with the traditional black matte and thing. I don't have my crew color set to a good one anymore. I used to have that nice kind of light green. It was really good, dude. I need to get that back. Then I changed it to a purple to get a different kind of a four colored paint job on the go, but I don't know. I don't really like that too much anymore. This will be the last vehicle that we customize, guys, and then we're gonna end it there, I think. Due to high volume, comment loading is disabled. What do you mean comment loading is disabled? I bought all of them so far. All the main ones, anyway.
That car looks nice, you know.
Let's get this in here real quick.
I just sold mine in Torino, man. I had to.
I can't even see my chat no more, dude.
What?
Repair vehicle. Let's get all the upgrades on it. I've spent so much money right now, dude. Bodywork we can get.
I'm selling cars to get some money, dog. I'm gonna buy that,
bumpers, what can we have? Oh, we can have that tire. I love that tire, dude. Looks nice, isn't it?
I don't know which one to get. I'm gonna get the Louis Vuitton.
Yo, I'm liking this car. It has a lot of customizations, you know. The chrome grill, HUD, trooper intake, bug catcher. Yo, I'm liking this.
I want to see that, and when you're done, I might buy that because it's nice and sunny right now.
Look at neon lights on the roof. This.
Oh, no, no, I don't like that. When I seen the fender skirts,
nah, I like how I do. Yo, I'm black. We get the respray. I guess we'll go with like. We'll try a different kind of combination here, real quick. We're good.
Order. We're going to tens of towers with this.
Get a nice red and race yellow mix. On the go. Traditional crew emblem on the side. Suspension,
maybe.
Sports suspension, transmission.
Thank you, Rockstar. Race transmission. Good behavior. See?
Give it your money. You got that money.
If he would have killed Dom at that moment, we wouldn't got nothing.
I love their shadow wheels, you know. I don't know what it is about them. I just.
Listen, you come out. How's the new gun? You tried it yet?
It seems just like an ordinary weapon so far, to be fair. It doesn't seem any, like, anything to you.
Is it,
you can see now, when she looks nice, you know. You can see it.
We'll change those wheels, doors right
they don't. So they don't suit the vehicle, but I like them, dude. Get out of here, boy. Get out of here, boy.
Getting my outfit dirty, bro. That car is trash, dog.
What did you say? You said my car is trash. You just said my car is trash, mate.
Yeah.
Get on the floor, mate.
I have to go buy some new clothes.
You're gonna have to buy some new ones now. How long have we gone for? 1 hour and 15.
We'll change some wheels.
We're gonna go back to the clothes store real quick. I'm gonna have to go roll with a huh?
Some white wall tires.
Listen, the wheels are fine for now, mate. My traditional shadow wheels that have to be.
Seriously, no, I have to go get some new.
Someone said they're not going to buy any of this stuff. Are you crazy, boy? These are some of the best vehicles
really?
In the game.
Are you broke? What's so you Bugatti like I do?
That's how you add it, bro. You want the new Osiris, dude, trust me. We're going to end it with the Osiris as well.
So,
can I think, is there anything else that's new apart from that? Any new boats? Freaking $10 billion, dude. Are you crazy? It has a new interior, though, I mean, which could be alright.
This is my ritual.
Ain't nobody buying your looks, old boy. I don't know what Rockstar thought putting out 10 million, you know.
It's my wrist walk, boy.
Nothing really too new. Say again. Your rich walk.
Rich
walk, man. Let's wait a second. I'm going to rock a different bit. A different item of clothing. Go back out. Get my Pegasus Cyrus and then end the stream real quick. Let's get this going.
Ooh, that looks nice.
Let's go wearing this, dude. Look, it's right. I mean, no, in fact, no.
Oh, I'm the pimp. Oh.
Look, I come back to. I look like I'm back to murder your ass, boy. Look, I look like a hitman.
Look, you do. Look at my fat chain, dog. My fat chain, man. I'm a pimp.
You're rocking those expensive clothes. You know them clothes cost more than freaking houses in this game, mate.
That's true.
I look like a straight hitman. Straight up hitman status, mate.
They got some gold shirt, what the heck?
Yo, look at even this woman's taking a picture, bro. That wasn't a selfie, that was actually a picture. Car. Yeah, come back, Punch. We're gonna drive back to my drone.
I'm gonna like that. Look at this.
Yo, that hat doesn't suit that at all, dude.
Let's go,
mate. We're gonna back out, get my Pegasiosaurus, I'm gonna chill. And end the stream. How are you guys doing days like this? How's it? That was actually someone's name from the chat, by the way. I'm gonna have to put a huge annotation on the screen telling people to skip forward. Now, I like the car, dude. Didn't you like this? I like kind of classic cars like this, I guess you could say. Get out of my way. Muscle cars, whatever you want to call it, I don't even know. Looks pretty awesome. You guys to be having the chat. By the way, if I'm looking at the chat, I'm not looking at my game. Oh, it's a new haircut. So I didn't even check, you know.
Any?
We'll check that now.
What about new tattoos, you know?
Haven't checked that neither. Main thing about this was just checking out the new clothes. Guys, I'm looking at the chat. We have Brandon Parsons. How's it going? Joe Bennett. I can't even drive when I'm looking at the chat. Let me concentrate. I'm looking at it from the screen. That's why I'm literally just flooring it pretty much without even looking. How is it now? 12:39. Let's get in our garage. Let's get our Pegasus. Sorry, sir. You're about to see all of the cars fully customized in the garage at once. Someone said no update for Xbox One. It's unfortunate.
Really?
Right, there's all of the cars, dude. Look what.
Yo, this thing looks sick right here.
Camos.
Yeah?
It's getting the Osiris anyway.
Oh, what's that, a monkey? You had monkeys on your car?
Where? It's camo, dude.
Oh, no, that's a monkey.
Where?
You're looking at a monkey on the car? Look at it.
Oh, shit. I didn't even notice that. What the heck? It's a freaking monkey car.
Monkey car?
That's crazy. I didn't even notice that, dude. Straight blending in.
That's that creature that lives in, over there by fucking,
Hop in, punch, hop in.
Where you at? Oh, this car's crazy. You got the mat on it?
Yeah, so it's not too bad. There's going to be better paint jobs out there. I'll just wipe this on real quick. How's it going, Zach Anderson? Thank you for tuning in today. You guys are awesome for tuning in so early as well. We're going to be live streaming again later today, I do think. So if you guys want to tune into that as well. As well, individual breakdowns and all of these awesome vehicles will be coming your guys' way as well. So you can stay tuned for that as well. Let's go ahead and go down to the barbershop. Take you to the barbershop.
You'll be crashing in the car.
Did you get your drugs promised anyway, Punch?
I gotta do part two.
Oh, you gotta wait on you? Shit.
That guy is so easy, man.
Well, especially with solar burn, right?
I didn't even do that.
Oh, you did 34 instead?
Yeah.
So that's gonna swag me out, guys.
This barbershop needs more employees, man. Need more employees.
Are you sitting there waiting, mate?
No one wants to work for this guy?
Any of these new? I don't even know.
That looks stupid, you know.
I don't even know if any of these hairstyles are new, dude.
I'm in love with it.
Hold on. What time is the next one? I'll let you know in videos, guys. I'm going to be streaming videos. This item has just been unlocked. I'm presuming all these are new then. I like this one. This one's not. Oh, no. We're going to go with the spiky, though. I like that.
You don't have any, like...
It's practically my hairstyle in real life. Spiky is... But I like this.
I'm going to go out here and wham at your car.
There we go. Those cornrows, boy.
Yeah,
yeah, nothing really too new. Nah, I got my hat on anyway. Shit, I forgot. Take my hat off, boy. Wait. What are you doing, mate? Get out of here, mate. You want some? You bitch. Get out of here, mate. Freaking whacking up my car.
Whacking get back.
Nah, bruv. Get out of here, mate. Get out of my car, bitch. I'll blow you and the car up, mate.
You won't blow your car up. You stay on that side, boy.
What the Come back, bitch. Get down on the floor, mate. What? That's what I'm saying. Hey, I'm going to back up the call real punch.
Alright.
I'm going to end the stream. I'm going to give a few shout-outs and stuff. There we go. So, guys, we are going to end the stream with my broken... Pegasi Osiris here, which Punchy completely just destroyed with his baseball bat. But I want to give some shout outs before I do end. So, leave hashtag GTA5 Ill-Gotten Gains in the chat right now. If you guys do want a shout out, I'm going to give some shout outs before the end of the stream. I want to thank you guys for tuning in today. You guys are awesome. We had a bunch of people out on the stream today. And yeah, your support is greatly appreciated. Once again, bit of a shaky start because of the whole download process, because a lot of you guys wanted to see us download. I don't know why. But it took about 30 minutes of the stream up, just downloading, which I'll leave an annotation on at the start anyway. So, who do we have in chat? We have XA Sil, we have Alex Goddard. Thank you for tuning in, Randall. Guys, expect a video roughly around 1.5 hours after this video goes live on just a breakdown of some of the vehicles and stuff. If you do want to watch that rather than watching, you know, the stream again or something. And yeah, your support has been awesome, guys, so far. I'm having fun with this DLC, although it's not the best feature wise it has brought in some beautiful looking vehicles and some of the best clothing items I've ever seen in GTA 5. Weapon isn't, I'm not really too fond of that at the moment. We'll get into that in a little bit more detail. But who do we have? We have Horan. Thank you for tuning in. Yeti Notable. I don't want to drive because you guys will roast me for driving terribly when trying to look at the stream. Alex YT, thank you for tuning in. Wiles Pigeon, I can't even speak right now. Astra King, thank you for tuning in. Caprilius, Noah Western, Travis, Core Lifestyle, Astro King again, I'm seeing names pop up. Left, right, and center. Huron again. XA, Junior Trends, Jack Leon, Dark Gaming, Francis, Caleb Palmer, Antonio, Miguel Maconda, Rene Maris. Thank you guys for tuning in today. You guys are awesome. I'm going to end it with my broken down Pegasio Cyrus. So if you haven't left a like yet, guys, be sure to leave a like on the video. Help support the stream. Subscribe if you are new for daily GTA 5 videos, especially over these next few days. You're going to see a crap load of videos from me and streams. So stay tuned for those. And hopefully you guys enjoyed. So peace out.